I just came over a huge pass down to the lake. Came over this pass back up here through the mountains. Through those mountains, except behind me. I just saw this little place, looked like a nice place to stop, take a picture. With the rest of the tour. Looking out my car window here. Oops. Somewhere up on Donner Pass. Little sightseeing place they have down here. Zoomed in too far, couldn't see that. This is Donner Lake. Donner Lake. Top of Donner Pass. This is where the Donner camp was. You look right over yonder. It's Highway Interstate 80. Lexi whizzed right past all these historical markers a few years ago and didn't even stop to read them. So I'll read them for her. According to this little thing right here, the height of the snow when the Donner Pass people got here was as tall as this rock monument. That's how deep the snow was when they got here, so the snow went up to there. That's the back of that statue. Snow was that deep. These little squirrels are everywhere around here. See that little squirrel? These little guys are all over chipmunks or something, running around on the ground. Guess they're chipmunks, huh? That wasn't a squirrel. Where'd he go? Lost him. There he goes! Missouri, St. Joseph, Fort Kearney, all the way up here. There's Independence Rocks, South Pass, Fort Bridger, cut off. Truckee, Donner Pass, that's right here, to Sutter's Fort. This is a weather rock. Here's how it works. Try to get closer. Just on the road again, running down the road. It's a white water river to my left. You can't see it because of the trees. Right over there, everybody seems, there's the river. I get to see a little of it. People have been going canoeing down there. I've been seeing kayaks and canoes on top of the boats. Right down in this valley here, there's mountains all around me. Thank you. front hit last night. So you can probably see the water's a little more choppy than it was yesterday. I'm just holding the camera out, shining it around. I don't know what I'm seeing. Just pointing this fire way across the lake over there. There's some mountains all the way around me. I just pulled over and stopped. I'm at a little park type thing here. You can see the water. The water's choppy. But you can see how clear it is down there. You can see right into the water, deep. This cold front hit last night. I'm standing outside right now, and it's about 40-45 degrees, sunshine for a million and a half miles. There's that fire I saw earlier. Eventually I'll work my way around to it.
Let me with
paradise and cry, because I know I'm coming down a fast mountain heading down towards the lake. Just zooming right on down. That Beamer just passed me up, like he thought he was faster than my Geo Metro. Mountains all around me, water in front of me, those blue smoke. 5 degrees, anybody would be a fool to get out of that water. It's waving anyway. Lovely day, folks, a lovely day. I just want y'all to know that they do have historical markers here. I had to whoop off. And I was walking down to the lake. Look what's in front of me. Bird eating. Maybe I better stop and look at it, since it was looking at me. Just eating away. Guess I'm gonna walk towards him, see if I scare him. Yip, yip, yip. He keeps trying to figure me out. Either that or he's waiting for me to feed him some bread. Wrong person, bird. I won't eat bird. It's just some trails. There are some serious hikers around here climbing all over the world, but I'm just taking the Viejo route down the smooth trails. Got a lot of tree huggers up here. Everybody wears hiking boots and blue denim shirts and rides bicycles everywhere. Serious tree huggers. Just walking down the trail. Just walking around the Viejo Trail. Y'all want to see what the Viejo Trail looks like? Big and wide. No rocks to have to walk over. Some of the younger people are climbing over big rocks. Climbing up mountains. Climbing down mountains. Falling off mountains. Look me. I'm sticking to the Viejo. See any fishies? There's my fire. I'll get there one of these days. Maybe I'll go up some of the rocks. This is kind of fun to climb on rocks. I'm climbing. Oops, gave me the end of these rocks. Nope, I don't want to go that way. Go back this way. There before I had time to get the camera ready. I hope y'all can see it. Just holding the camera. I'll show you how big that mountain was, man. This tree has gotten away too soon. See if we can get to the other side. I saw a bunch there looking at my mirror, huh? Look at this. See the mountains? I'm showing them to you. I'm somewhere. I think I'm right at the Nevada, California border. Beautiful mountains, right? Watch this. Watch this. There's a city out here right on the lake. It's called South Tahoe. Full of casinos and junk like that down here. Where are you, Clutter? There's the Doobie Brothers coming. Uh-huh. Always be in the Raiders. I will show him who owns it. This lady walking away right there owns this fine Thunderbird. She bought it new. She's owned it ever since the beginning. Alright, going back down that street to where I just ate a while ago and I saw that lady in the car. I'm in California. I just saw this little park here. Decided to come over and look at it. All over around here, they got these bicycle trails. Bicycle trail everywhere. There's that fire, and we'll get around to it one of these days. It's been about 3 hours since I started this trip. But I ate for a long time with the Sizzler. Oh, you can eat salad. I ate a bunch. There's a boat ramp right down there. Public boat ramp where anybody can put their boat in. And this is just looking at the lake from the California side. Looking back at the Nevada side. Some wall built here made out of tiles. These little pictures show when you look out across there where different places are around the map. That's where I'm staying. That away, way over there. And all these other places, I would say some tree hugger put this up. Yeah. Patrick Ferris Bennett put this up. He envisioned it and he was a sweet man. You know what that means? Mm-hmm. Tree huggers. You can come stay. A lot of pretty stuff to see. Just holding the camera here. There's a bike trail over here. There's all kinds of camping places and things like that. Serious big trees here. I've already passed a few of them. Didn't have the camera on. Woods hiking and camping and riding bikes. I think you have to ride a bike to even get to live here. And have a four-wheel drive vehicle. Got to have a four-wheel drive vehicle. That's the law. Can't believe this place snuck up on me. This is the edge of the road, right over the lake. All of a sudden I was there and didn't know it was coming. Stop heading back down again. Go up a while, then we go down again. The road I'm going to be on is right up there. See that green car? Just a minute, I'm going to go up that road. Well, I'm down here now. I got to go up there. This is the road I was talking about. I was down there a little while ago. I don't even know if y'all can hear me.
Can you hear me?
This thing's like a cliff right beside my car there. Straight down. Look at these stupid snow signs here they got along the road. Looks like somebody hit me. Uh-oh. I'm getting ready to go through a turn. It's 10 miles an hour speed. Uh-oh. I just came through a gate. They sometimes close. If the weather's too bad. Look out across there. I would dash, you know, I was driving with one hand and filming with the other. Whoa, there's the lake way down there off this cliff here. Just going up there. I haven't had snow for about 3 weeks. Somebody told me, whoa, here's the road. Lake on that side, another lake on this side. Got cliffs on both sides of the car at the same time. That's called Emerald Lake over there. I saw it on the map. Whoa, it's a different lake completely. I just got out of the car. Right across that street over there is a campground, and then they got all kinds of trails I can see up in there. I'll go all up in the mountains there. But I'm gonna go over here on the Viejo sidewalk and look at the lake. I'm gonna turn it on in just a minute. That's the lake way out there. Then this is a little bay up in here. Right out there is an island. I just read the little chart thing here. There's a little bitty house built on it. A little miniature castle built by a lady that was sneaking nasty, filthy rich. She also built her a real castle. Live in.
Is it a private family, you think, or just a normal?
There's a little plaque on it right over there.
Oh,
tells you all about it, yeah. That's a castle she had built here to remind her of her native Sweden. That's where she was from. She lived down there. There's somebody's boat trailer, so somebody still lives there, I guess. Live right up in here. That's cool. Have that little inlet there and some mountains around it. Serious mountains. Castle's right down there someplace. I don't know, I can't see it from here. There's that island right out there though. Rocks. Oops, got zoomed in too far. Let me back it up. All through these rocks here, you can see where trails go off back in there. isn't he? Finally got around to the fire, and here's what I find. This is some little old town opposite every place I've been so far. Just saw a fish jump right there. Just all the way around. A little marina down here. This is the first time I've been this close to the lake. Here's my feet standing on the ground. And there's my hotel. I think that's my hotel. That's not either. I think my hotel's further that way. I don't know. Forget it. Forget the hotel. I'm still in California. Bye. Just saw the hotel. There's the first place I showed you. That's not it. The second place I showed you, that's not it. It's right down the middle. That little bitty one there. That's it. There you go, Chase. Real estate company.
Santa Monica down there.
I'm in Los Angeles right in the middle of the smog.